you by the fire. Listen, listen, there's something I must confide. I know I said that it'd be fine. I know I made it look like it'd be alright. But I think I learned my lesson, and I'm not gonna let you out of my sight. You can call me killer, 'cause I'll bring you to the light. And it might taste bitter when your answer ain't God. You can call me killer, as you look into my eyes. Nothing but a sinner, you won't get away.
See you. So what we did today was a short workout. We did at the most two sets of supersets. So we did like two exercises, supersetting for two sets or one set. Like for example, we did biceps and triceps for 25 reps, but we did only one set, which is like short and effective. So we just wanted to mix up things a little bit and have very short workout. Because this is my sixth date today was in a week that I'm working out. So I didn't want to like kill myself. I just wanted something easy. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you all of you who is like, who is getting in touch with me, who is like liking my videos. I'm glad you like it, I'm glad you watch it. Keep watching, ask me questions, suggest me something what to do. I'll gladly do whatever you say. And one thing, I want to educate you on one thing. So for example, if someone is squatting next to you, so for example there's two racks next to each other, and someone is squatting in that rack or bench pressing, don't be a meathead. Go around picking weights from that rack, because when you're squatting or bench pressing, you're in a zone, you're doing all your best, and when someone walks around picking weights, it just distracts the mind, and you think, what if he'll touch my bar all of a sudden? And my mind thinks like, okay, if I'm pushing heavy, if he touches the bar, he'll imbalance me, and then all of a sudden an injury can happen. So don't be a meathead. Don't do your moves next to someone who is working hard and in the zone focused. Just wait until they finish, and just fucking use your brain if you are one of those who's picking weights while someone else working hard next to you. Don't be meathead.
5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.